Okay, here we go with the test of the foam. You can sort of see it right along here. It's two pieces that are weigh a total of 6 pounds, and I'm going to be putting in 76 pounds. So here we go. Okay, so there you go, see it. You can see the bend a little bit. It's about 3 feet, 76 pounds, and that's about 3 feet span. And it's about 2 inches on average thickness, 6 pounds. I'll do the calculation and see how big a dirigible we have to make. Great.